Myself, Dr. V. Vikram, working as Associate Professor in the Department of Pharmacology at ISF College of Pharmacy, Moga, Punjab. Today, we will calculate BMI, that is Body Mass Index, BMI. So BMI is measurement of person weight with respect to his or her height. So there is one point. So the formula is weight measures in kilogram and height measures in meter scale. If we do this formula, if we do by this process, we will calculate the BMI of the persons. After that, we will check the persons whose BMI is calculated is underweight, is normal, or is obese. So for that, we will just measure. We have some categories to measure the BMI. One is very severe underweight conditions. The persons whose BMI is less than 15 kilogram meter square, that category is underweight. Another is severe underweight. That is the persons whose BMI is 15 to 16 are put in this category. Another category is underweight. In this category, the person weight BMI is 16 to 18.5. We can say the persons having normal BMI and is healthy persons whose BMI is in between 18.5 to 25 kilogram meter scale. After that, there is overweight persons, obese persons, obese having three categories in BMI. That is obese class 1, 2, 3. That is moderate, severe or very severe obese. According to this, doctors can calculate and he, doctor can observe what was the main reasons of the disease if the person's having higher BMI. Like if persons having higher BMI, there is risk of high cholesterol levels, there is type 2 diabetes, there will be maybe heart problems, gallbladder disease, sleep disorders. In sleep disorders like bulimia nervosa, one, bulimia nervosa means the person is eating large amount of food in case of very less time. Another is persons having joint disease and persons having osteoarthritis, that can be calculated by only BMI. Another BMI will occur due to the sedentary lifestyles. Sedentary lifestyle means person is eating, he is not doing any exercise and his body weight was increased. Now question is arise. If BMI is less than 18.5, what was the reasons? So the persons whose BMI is less than 18.5, which that is under underweight categories, and this will due to malnutrition or eating disorders. So another one questions, the children whose BMI is more, what are the high risk? The children whose BMI is more, there is chance for asthmatic disease or psychological stress. That is calculated by BMI.